Sacred Wheels is the name of a long-lost, multidimensional grid, which has been given back to us by our spiritual leaders during the process of its reintegration. This name refers, on the one hand, to its reticular structure based on circles, and on the other hand, to the adjective sacred, taken from the German word heilig, which also means whole or sound. This new grid, which is transmitting the frequency of compassion, envelopes our whole planet and connects the separate realms of upper world, middle world, and lower world. In shamanic tradition, these are connected by the tree of life, which marks the hub of each wheel. For example, the Celtic worldview was portrayed by a mythical world ash tree. Today, the tribal traditions in America still honor the tree as a bearer of wisdom and use it as the center for their ceremonies. These are only two examples taken from our cultural diversity. Through this new grid, we have access to the whole knowledge base of our Akasha Chronicle. It is time to resolve all the divisions caused by cultural diversity and the misunderstandings and confusion brought about by the Babylon of languages. The sacred wheels are able to amplify the frequency of compassion and activate its seat in the human body, which is located in the thymus gland, also called the upper heart. Sacred wheels neutralize geopathogenic zones and transform every location into a place of power. The whole earth is blooming as a power place within this vibration of compassion. The qualities of the new age, of which the trees of life are a channel, imply the existence within us of a certain amount of the frequency of compassion. This allows us to download the whole body of wisdom which has been developed. Furthermore, it is easier to access the universal knowledge needed for the time of ascension. It seems that the system of the sacred wheels is part of some kind of etheric internet. Everyone can connect to the grid of human consciousness using the access code of sacred maturity. We witnessed how people who fulfilled this condition, yet had no particular knowledge, were able to download abilities by connecting themselves to the tree of life. They reported physical symptoms which confirmed that they had accepted a new program. This fact encouraged us to organize workshops about how to reclaim all the abilities we are entitled to without investing much time or money. The only investment required is to develop the virtue of compassion within ourselves. Of course, there are many explanations for such phenomena, and we are open to all kinds of hypotheses. The image drawn by the structure of the sacred wheels is not an absolute irreversible truth. It is important that this structure, given us by the spiritual world, helps us to get out of our monotonous landscape of thinking in which we have lost ourselves. In this way, we have given up all the other possible methods of discovering the universe which we can now learn again. This should be considered a step forward, which draws us out of the world of separation and fragmentation. If we look at the present situation on Earth, we can see how the result of the experiment of separation has been imprinted upon the coexistence of humans since the fall of Atlantis. Misery, suffering, war, disease, hunger and death are everywhere. Even if we are not directly affected by them, mass media bring them directly to our homes. The systems of the trees of life, with new programs flowing towards us, are connecting with the old archives of the trees and making it possible to resolve all the trauma and to remove blockages from our past and give us healing. The healed state that can now be achieved overflows through time and space and brings everything back to its original state of connection. Our society believes that the past is immutable in spite of the fact that with every new thesis about history, our collective memory is changed. The sacred wheels and the folding of time and space make it possible to evoke an event through the realm of dream or intuition, and to change it. The healing is taking place on a higher level of the morphogenetic field, and sinks down into the dimension of the material plane or the emotions. where it immediately releases blocked energies. The network of the sacred wheels was the foundation for our actions during all the earth healing sessions and other therapeutic work that we have done up to now. Furthermore, it increased compassion and perception in every participant by enlarging their consciousness. Misunderstandings can be resolved, and wars transformed into mass hugging. Energetic and emotional order is restored by discharging all tensions within the Tree of Life. Forgiveness, grace, and relief can be felt during the neutralization by the five elements, which are the transforming forces of the Tree of Life. This may sound too simple, but it is so. Through direct experience within the world or the realms of the spirit, our body releases its memories and beneficial structures of connections are created in their place.